I welcome everybody in my online class of Python programming. Let's learn Python. Today's topic is set. Set is an unordered collection of items separated by commas. So first of all, you need to understand that set is an ordered collection. I covered list and tuples also, but they were ordered collection. But note it down that set is an unordered collection and it is separated by commas. And the items are enclosed in curly brackets. These are curly brackets. A set is similar to list except that it cannot have duplicate entries. So this is a restriction in a set, that it cannot have duplicate entries. Once created, elements of a set cannot be changed. There is another restriction like a tuple. Let's take an example. 5.6, create a set. Set 1, it has some items 10, 20, 3.14, New Delhi. Print type set 1, it shows class set. Print set 1, 10, 20, 3.14, New Delhi has, that means it is a comment. Duplicate elements are not included in set. Set 2 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Print set 2. 1, 2, 3, see, 1 is repeated, but when you are getting the output of set 2, 1 is printed only once. So students, I hope you have understood set. If you have any doubt, you can put your comments in comment section. Now I show you practically how to run the program. So click to the IDLE Python 3.9. Create a set. Assign some values on set like 10, 20, minus 9.63 and Rajkumar. Curly bracket is closed. Okay. Now type function is called for set variable. Press the enter key. The output is set belongs to set class. Okay. I create another set, set 1 is equal to curly bracket 1, 3.14, New Delhi. Curly bracket is closed. Now type set 1. See, set 1 belongs to set class. This is the output. Now I print set, see 10, 20, minus 9.63, and Rajkumar is printed. Sequence is changed when I print the set. Okay, now I'm going to print set 1. Print set 1. So value is printed 3.14 New Delhi, in correct order. Now students, a very important thing is that set cannot store duplicate item. I show you practically. Okay, I declare set 3 and I assign some values like 1, 1 duplicate value, then 2, 3. Now I print set 3. Now look at the output carefully. Here when I was assigning the items in set 3, 1 is repeated, but when I am printing set 3, duplicate values are removed. So there is a restriction in set that you cannot store any duplicate item. I hope you find today's video interesting. So like the video, share the video with your friends, subscribe the channel for my upcoming video, and tell your friends and relatives to subscribe the channel so that they can also learn a modern programming language, which is Python. Regularly visit my website and read the blog and get updated. Thank you very much.